my channel for another video. Today we're going to make Lolo Buns, Fijian Lolo Buns. Very simple recipe, so let's get started. First, we need 5 cups of flour. This is 4 cups. And here's the rest of the 5 cups of flour. Okay, next, 1 tablespoon of sugar. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To this, we'll need 2 packets of yeast. Just randomly mix the warm water until the dough is pretty much saturated. Okay, let it rest. Okay guys, we're back. So our dough has risen a bit. What we're gonna go ahead and do is add some butter to this. So just soften butter in there, about 1 tablespoon. Dough looks really good. So we're gonna get our pan, our pot. Just butter up your pot here. I've already pretty much buttered it, but just to give you an effect of what I did. Okay, so butter that up. And then we're going to start. However you do it, just as long as it goes and turns into a ball, and place it into your pan, okay? My husband, he just walked in from work. This video is dedicated to my husband, Fiji Lolo Buns. Two more. Okay, our last one. Okay, so got it all in there. Now I'm gonna pour the coconut milk in there. 3 cups goes in here. Okay, so be back in a minute. Hi guys, we're back. So our Lolo Bun is ready. Lolo Buns is all done. So let's break into it. Look how delicious that looks. That looks so amazing. The texture inside. That is so delicious. So we'll see you in a little bit. Hi guys, welcome back for our mukbang. So this is our steamed Lolo Buns. And I was just showing you the texture on that. Before we begin, let's go ahead and say a prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food, this blessed that may nourish and strengthen our bodies. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Okay, so let's get into this. Let's give it a try. Bite for you. That is really delicious. In here, I have OTAI, apple and watermelon mix. Yummy. I remember when I first tried this in Fiji, it was one of my favorite dishes from Fiji. Delicious. like very cake-like. So I hope everyone's doing great out there and staying safe. So refreshing. Well, guys, that is a very delicious recipe. But that is it for me. That is so delicious. It's like a comfort food. And on a nice cold winter day, this is the perfect dessert to have. Great dessert. Has a very cake-like, the textures like cake, just like that. But it's steamed with coconut milk. So delicious. You'll have to try it. But I just want to thank all you who are our current subscribers. I really appreciate your support, and I appreciate you tuning in on every video. And those of you who are new to my channel, please subscribe and press like, and leave me a comment. I love reading the comments and interacting with you. So please like and subscribe and leave a comment. That would be so amazing. But that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. If you guys want to try it, I'll even leave the recipe again in the description box. Hope you guys have a great week. Stay blessed. And I hope to see you on the next video. Take care.